Sammy and Tom, T-Texas Tech cheerleaders, game day, opening day. Yeah, you guys excited?
I'm so excited.
Yeah? Yeah?
It's a little hot, but that doesn't stop us from being happy.
Exactly.
It's a mega game.
Yeah, I mean, it's like crazy hot out here. You guys lifted all these girls up, you know, the whole game.
Yeah, that's okay. We're supposed to do that.
Is that what it is? Yeah. It takes a pretty intense training, I bet.
Yeah, it does. Sir.
Yeah. Now, how long have you guys been in the squad?
This is my second year.
Okay.
This is my second year as well.
Okay, good deal. Now, how many years you got left?
I have one. I transferred last year.
Gotcha. Two, hopefully.
All right, good deal. Good deal. Texas Tech football, you can't beat it, huh?
Not at all.
I don't think so.
Yeah?
It's not opening day in Raiderland.
Yeah? What's unique about Raiderland here? What's unique about Raiderland
is the question, actually.
Yeah, for real.
It's a whole different world when you get into Lubbock and you see the whole football game day scene. It's different than any other school. You can't beat it.
Yeah.
The school is the town. And there's a lot of traditions that we have here that really, like, they live on and they're really fun. And everybody loves to do them.
Good deal. So, predictions for the game. You guys whooping them today?
I'm pretty sure.
I believe so.
Yeah,
yes.
We got them.
Yep.
Yeah.
Awesome. You guys look great today. Like I said, we appreciate your time.
Thank you. No problem. Yeah,